Hello everybody, this is DT95 here, and welcome back to, Generation Zero. Actually, let me look at this first. I can't use them, that sucks. Thanks. And of course I gotta cross that road. Figure. Let's go, Bill. destroy enough in the farmland region to get a complete. Where the hell do you want me to go? In here. All the way back here. Okay. All right. Okay. Sure. Gotta go there, not there. There. It's the first one's there. Jesus, it's taking a while. I have to get into that house. This house just don't have a back door. I'm screwed. If we can just get into that house, we'll be fine. All the way around. Good girl. Oh my god. I don't need you. I might need you. Definitely gonna need you. Safe space. I found it. Yeah, I definitely found a safe space. There's no motherfucking stairs. Oh yeah, it's this kind of house. Oh yay! Stock me up. So I can waste it in a second. I don't want that. Where's Big Boy at? I mean, I thought it would be pretty hard to miss him, but gosh dang. He can hide with the best of them. Big Boy? Big Boy. Hold on. Let me put my new scopes on. That's not the scope. I got a lot of rifle scopes. Hello. Big Boy. Wrong room. Where the hell did he go? like shrink or something? Must be at the back of the house. So, before I do something stupid, apparently he despawned, which kind of sucks. But get out of here with that crap. I killed one of your friends. You gonna get angry with me now? Come on. I know you want to. Dude, you are trying my parent patience. Where in the world are you? Oh, you moved all the way over there, you cocksucker. Church. Safe house unlocked. Kinda figured. Okay, you are good. Sewing machine. What's this? Why do I need to recycle stuff? right, guys, that's going to be it for this episode. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you did, remember to like, subscribe, hit that bell icon, comment down below, anything in general. And this is TT95, signing off. Bye, guys.